Well, to end this particular sequence, here's a movement which strikes a happy balance between the two extremes we've encountered so far. It comes from a bassoon concerto by one of Bach's lesser-known contemporaries, Johann Melchior Molter.